guys, today I'm making slime, and I already started with some clear orange slime. So over here I have some ingredients. I have some food coloring. I have a lot of food coloring. I have shaving cream. Yeah, a white glue and clear glue. I have activator. I have foam balls, and that's about it. So, yeah.
Look at all these foam balls, guys.
There's like a lot. She ordered a lot. So, I'm going to be making that slime and maybe a red fluffy slime and just maybe more slime.
Just show them your other slimes too. So before I begin.
At the end, I'll do it. Okay. And I don't know if I want to stand.
Why?
Because I don't know if I want to stand.
Yay. Oh, you can sit down.
I know. I don't know if I want to. It's pretty good right now. Like that much. I have a lot. I've been making slime like all day. And I like slime a lot. Ooh, I like the slime. Or glue slash slime. It's not slime yet. Well, kind of is. And my mom. So she left my wipes in my bag where all my stuff was, just because I don't normally have it all out. But yeah. This is how it's coming out. Should I go in with my hands? No. It's still sticky! It's a good consistency. But you don't have to go in your hands right away. You don't actually have to do it. Unless you have no utensil or anything. Gonna get some of the activator. That's good. So pour a cup and cap and a cup and a half measure. Okay, there we go. Okay, it's kind of hard to mix. Oh, that's the slime. Okay. I'm gonna sit. Okay. I like to mix it up. So it's very easy to mix right now. I'll do a clip. There's a lot of activator in there because I was poking it and wasn't making any noise, and I felt a little bit of liquid. Woo! Okay, that's good. That's okay. That's a lot. It's kind of not sticky, but still a little sticky.